this week is going to be a great week. We have a half day on Friday. This week's vlog is going up, guys. Okay, so you better have already watched that by the time this one goes up. Yep. Hey guys, so I'm going to Starbucks right now to do some homework. Me and Mary Jane are just that vibey. Yeah, so here we go. So guys, I uploaded the vlog, but it was 43 minutes long, and the whole entire ending is just Caitlin setting the vibe, so it's really awkward. Sorry for that, guys. Sorry, I'm really sorry.
With these little cute drinks, me and MJ are just...
Okay guys, I just went to Giant, and so I'm trying to eat healthier. I like probably am gonna do this so many times, and I think I'm gonna go with it, but like... I'm just kidding, not this time, but like I'm gonna try, see how it goes. And now the Oscars are gonna come on soon and I'm baking cookies. We got the cookies out and we are going to make these. I just talked about being on my diet, but we're making cookies, so. Oh, I don't even have shoes on, but yeah.
Hey guys.
So,
wait, I have this new thing.
Wow. Okay guys, I'm home now and I'm going to work. So guys, Jane planned her prom dates and she's not getting one.
Can you stop?
Here's what she's gonna say.
Oh yeah, bring it back up.
If you gotta go, go with me.
Okay. So to start off my face routine, guys, we start with a fresh. Do you have a hair tie I could borrow?
Frick.
Grease. So I know you guys are so intrigued by this, so I just wanted to like give you guys the message
real fast.
Grease, ew, stop. Now we're gonna squizzle this right on the hand. It has to evenly blend in, so don't fool around.
Do you need some moisturizer? Because you can lather this right on you. Do you have lice? Because we have the Knit Nanny spray.
Lice.
What happened? Are you stupid, Grace? Don't fool around like that.
It all came out.
Get all the shit out of my
hair. You got dandruff or greasy hair?
No, don't waste it, alright?
I'm not spraying it. Are your poops ever too smelly or too large? Because we got poopery. Do you ever give your siblings a Christmas present that they never use? Because I got Jane this for Christmas. And it's still closed.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna have Grace pick out my outfit for school tomorrow. And the rules of the challenge is I have to wear it, alright? Alright guys, update. If you see Grace have one tomorrow in this outfit,
you better know where it came from, bitch.
You better know.
So me and Jane are home from school and we're going to somewhere, but Jane just got $30 stolen from her, so.
Yeah.
Okay, it's the wrong song.
Bizarre from D12.
Take a seat. Right over there, sat on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are bare and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive. So why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle, baby.
Hey guys, so I just made a new video. It's Caitlin. Yeah, we're gonna be making up a dance, and that will insert it right here.
Take a seat, right over there. Sat on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are bare, and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive. I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go. Oh, baby. Why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle.
And I'm a little tired because Grace put her alarm on at 6.
Right. Turned off. Okay, guys, so it's still snowing outside. It's about 2 p.m. now, and we're about to go take some pictures.
Wait, the snow's really thick.
Okay, guys, my cotton candy worked, and now Caitlin's making hers.
Making my swirl.
You guys, I just made this. Good morning, guys. We had a twilight today, but still tired.
Drew. Drew, come here.
Education on programs that aren't necessary so that we can make sure that every school building in this Commonwealth has a state police assessment so we know what's secure and what's not secure.
Good morning, guys. We have a half day today.
Hi, guys. I want to be in a vlog.
Just do what you did.
I know what the problem is.
What did you just say?
Hey guys, we're out here.
Hey y'all.
Hey guys, we're here.
My lips are pretty chapped right now. If anyone has chapsticks, please hook me up because they're chapped.
Let's get a nice view of the chaps. Okay, guys, so we're making our shirts right now. And,
Rusty color. Okay. We gotta have a pre-dinner.
Two large two-topping pizzas, stuffy cheesy bread, eight-piece wings, and a two-liter.
He's got his pup.
Two people left.
You know me. You know what's in there, bitch.
Oh my god.
That was like Katie.
Oh, you gotta watch it.
Alright, well, obviously everyone's fine.
You know me.
You're
not. Six, five. We made some. Our shirts are looking great. Wakanda. We changed our name actually, but let's go. Hey guys. So back from work. Oh, I didn't even say I'm going to work because I took it and had no time left. So Katie's here and Jane's here.
Yeah. Just so get my eyeshadow on the cam.
Yeah. Okay, guys, got the nails done, got the eyebrows done, bathing suit. Look, they're a little red, but we got these snacks. They are $4.99, folks. Airy bathing suits, $4.99. Okay, guys, I'm home now, and it's the end of this week's vlog. The brows are looking good, not red anymore, and I got the nails. So I'll see you next week.